Wrecking ball will swing Monday for Cincinnati's new streetcar project when work begins on the maintenance and operations facility. Two buildings at Henry and Ray Streets and over the Rhine will be torn down to make room for the center. The project will also have room for an outdoor storage track. Plans call for the facility to eventually have room for 12 streetcars. Dakota.